The South China Morning Post reports that China is planning to build an island city on Woody Island and neighboring islets Tree and Drummond. According to the Communist Party Secretary of Sansha, the aim is to turn the island and two islets into a national key strategic service and logistics base. According to the Asia Maritime Transparency Initiative, Woody Island is China's main military base in the Paracels and is equipped with an airstrip, aircraft hangars, ports, and missiles. Woody Island is also home to a settlement of about 1,000 people and serves as the administrative capital of the three island chains it claims in the South China Sea. The U.S. has long criticized China's expansion and militarization of the disputed region and challenges territorial claims with freedom of navigation operations despite protests from Beijing. On March 14, two American B-52H Stratofortress bombers, which can carry nuclear weapons, flew over the South China Sea for the second time in 10 days.